Okay, let's continue with Donkey Kong Country 2. This is Clapper's Cavern. Another ice cave level. And as the level name indicates, we'll be seeing Clapper again. Hello. That's the little trick here. Clapper will freeze... Freeze the water so you can, like, run across it. If you notice, there's a little fish under there. That's Snapjaw. Unlike Lockjaw, Snapjaw cannot be, like, defeated. Shoot, I tried to throw him at this, Crunchy here. Oh! Damn it! Actually, I don't think I would have gotten him anyway. Okay. No Snapjaw for now. So we can swim around as On Guard. Do I want to go this way? Wait, yes. Because there's a bonus level here. Find the token. Oh, this one. There you go. Yeah, the water sinks, so you have to, like, swim down really quick as, On Guard. There we go. That wasn't that bad. Okay. Okay, now the zinger placement's gonna get kinda crazy. Shoot, I almost fell in. No! Oh crap, you know what? If you notice, there was a banana just chilling in the water there. What you're supposed to do is, I just totally messed it up, too. Yeah, I, like, missed everything here. But, what you're supposed to do is, like, find, like, an invincibility barrel, and then you're supposed to be able to, just go down there, but I kind of missed it. Actually, I missed this right there, too. I didn't even see that before. I really did miss everything that first run, then. Damn it! Jeez. I just thought it would be just straight porcupines the whole time. Oops. It's a little slippery here, so it's easy to fall off. There we go. Oh wait, was I... don't know. I just kind of dropped down. I was like, wait, was I supposed to do something like that? Oops! I'm gonna do that again, because it seemed like I was supposed to do something there. Maybe that's how you get, the coin. I don't even need to do this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Or at least try to. Oh. Probably gonna fail it. Ah, yes, the coin. Oh, what? Oh my god. Okay. I like, distinctly remember getting that invincibility barrel, though. Like, for something here. Those guys are, like, in the worst spots here. Good thing I wasn't on guard. Like, if the Kongs transformed into him, I would have lost one of them here instead of just making on guard just disappear. Or run away, whatever. Okay. Oops. Oh god. There we go. You're supposed to be able to do something here. Oh shit, I fell in. It doesn't matter because I fell in, so. Okay. Wait. Did I get everything? Oh, I did! Huh. For some reason, I thought there was another one in that one part. Okay, well, there is a part where you get an invincibility barrel. I kind of want to cover it, but I don't know where it is, and I don't really care anymore since I got everything. So, if you want, you can Google it, something. I don't know, but I'm done with that level, so I don't need to go back there anymore. Okay, so up next is Chain Link Chamber, and I do believe this is the last one before, like, the top level there, the Stronghold Showdown. So, in the next video... Oh, wait, no, it's not, because I totally forgot the Toxic Tower. Okay, so, yeah, Chain Link Chamber, Toxic Tower, Stronghold Showdown, and we'll start with that sequence in the next video. See ya.